Torino.
Police officers, you are even into drug distribution. You have cannabis skunk in your vehicle that you are distributing.
Loud.
This is one of the costliest
police officer
weed right now in the country. It's so expensive, 5,000 a wrap. That's what they sell. Look at the lylons. They are into selling. They sell because they have lylons. They have everything. They deal. Wow. Unbelievable. You see?
Wait.
You couldn't keep your mouth shut. Now you are from fry pan to fire now.
You will open this one for us.
Yes,
who are these ones?
We think we are dollars here.
Okay. She keep on searching.
It's okay now. We are on it. Who wants this one?
My own. Now
drug. What's this?
Now drug.
Okay, not even
medicine.
Yes, no. Everybody, show you to get it.
Who was this one?
And you did not tender it in the station?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. It doesn't matter.
No, it doesn't matter.
But it matters for anybody with a cigar.
Open this one. Please, we are looking into this matter critically. We are looking into this matter critically because we want to know the truth. Homeland does not oppress policemen,
no.
And we are all working towards one goal.
That is it.
We are not police haters, we are family.
They
will look at, don't worry. Is it this motto?
That's why they molest me a lot. I'm a police
officer. No, we don't. The drug agency will come.
What's exactly what
we're going to do?
Wait, hey!
How they plan like this now? How
they plan now? Oh, God, the drug agency will come.
But you tell them, they plan now.
Follow!
You don't know what they plan. You don't know what
they
plan.
They make you come. They say they pay.
We are not a human being now.
I want to ask him, how did you get this car?
It's my friend's car.
Your friend will get it.
Please,
that
your friend.
You will not have this car or come here.
You
should be invited.
Because of this exhibit.
That one when you inside that part.
Now you get that.
Who wants this exhibit?
I don't know who get the bag.
I'm
not with that car policeman when they do rubbish.
I just said no fear of crime.
Yes, so.
Say no to crime. The reason why the police and the homeland are working as a team is to make sure Edo State must be free.
Yes.
We are not against policemen. We are not enemy to the police. We are not fighting.
He said, why am I doing my job?
That the job has been doing. That the police that is going to investigate. Not me doing that.
The actions this morning.
That the gun has been.
He has to be against homeland.
I should give it to him.
You can't just walk into someone and want to give the person order.
Plastic. Yeah, to a plastic.
In order for him to be able to release the boy.
Yeah, he said we can't.
That was what.